top. She was a little bit off axis with her top here, just a little bit off axis with her freestyle. And the front court is open in those days. And she's putting down a good run. The score coming through is 76.10, just side to the second place. She's guaranteed herself a spot at the podium, but where is it going to be? We have one more woman to come. Perry Lafont.